Abra is a mountainous province in the northeast part of the Cordillera, where elections have always been heated contests between warring political families. In the capital town of Banged, incumbent Mayor Dominic Valera is running for re-election against Eustacio Bersamin, who is nearing the end of his term as governor. Valera is running under the National Unity Party, while Bersamin is the Liberal Party candidate.
Palagay ko, paano naman sila mananalo, apat lang ang barangay captain nila rito sa Banged. Sa akin, 25.
Voters of Abra, most of them naman are intelligent voters now. Kung hindi sila masisilaw sa pera.
Another Valera-Bersamin battle is being fought in the governorship, with Dominic Valera's daughter, incumbent Congresswoman Jocelyn Joy Valera Bernos, facing Eustacio Bersamin's wife, Ruby.
They have 9 years to prove na okay yung leadership nila. Pero ang gusto ng mga tao ngayon, leadership ko than yung asawa.
Gusto nilang poor and uneducated ang mga tao. Sunod lang ng sunod kung anong sinasabi ng may pera.
But there was a time the Valeras and Bersamins were friends. From the 2010 to the 2013 elections, they were allies. But they have since broken up. The Valera says the Bersamins violated an agreement they once made, which caused friction between the two families.
Ang gusto ng grupo namin mag-swap lang para win-win situation. Siya mag-congressman, ako mag-governor for one term.
We don't have any agreement. There might be an election, but it's not mine to give na mag-agree kami sa iyo ito, sa iyo yan, hindi.
To ensure peaceful election despite the family feud,
the national and local election 2016.
Various officials held a week for peace last December. Local officials, policemen, civil society groups, and provincial COMELEC officials attended the event.
There were serious obstacles, very severe obstacles, pero naituloy po natin.
But on the eve of the week for peace, violence broke out. When a political advisor of La Paz Mayor J.B. Bernos was killed, Bernos is a brother-in-law of Joy Bernos and is running for Congress.
There were allegations of vote buying. Parang yan yung kapalit ng isang peaceful na election sa Abra. I think we cannot achieve as peaceful as 2013 elections. Talagang intense yung political rivalry between these candidates.
Abra is not only known for political violence. It is also a place where social services and facilities are lacking and infrastructure sorely needed. Nothing much changes in Abra, despite the many elections that have passed. These were the streets in this part of Abra in 2010, the same way they are now. The challenge to candidate is to bring change for the better to Abra and its people.
Gusto ko pong magkatrabaho ang mga tao, mag-aral ang mga bata para magkaroon sila ng sariling paninindigan.
Lahat sila, pangarap ko na parang aasenso lang, wala nang mahirap.
Gagawin ko lang yung parte ko as mayor sa development at sa negosyo, may trabahong mga tao.
Basta ipakita mo lang yung political will mo na tumulong sa mga kapwa tao, they will support you.
For Kampanya Serye, Abel Mercado, ABS-CBN News.